I'm detecting multiple nativas beyond this point. I didn't notice them before. Are they reinforcements?
Yeah! So just how many orbit elevators were there on Earth?
Before the war, there were a total of 4 orbit elevators.
Then what about the rest?
This is the only one left. The other 3 were destroyed during the war. Thanks to this, the colony was able to continue transporting supplies for quite some time.
That was a relief. But it could have been saved for the Alpha.
That's true. The level of contamination keeps increasing. This way, over here!
Power. It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us. How do I like my hacking skills?
Not bad. Was it waiting for us?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Yeah! didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it. I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now. We're really going to space. If you follow the path ahead, it should take you straight to the cargo elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records, the last trip was 173 days ago. However, I cannot find out who exactly was on it.
What matters is whether it works or not. That's all I need to know.
Hacking of the operating system complete. Here we go. Now we just hang tight until we reach the central core. Of course, as long as it doesn't suddenly stop. You wanna look around while we wait?
Locate the exit first. I hope nothing goes wrong. find a way to get this door open.
Inside, I'm sensing a legion. We should be able to go up now.
We have no choice but to go outside.
Let's go to the other side. On just a sec.
All right, going in now. Contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were.
I've never seen such a large-scale source of contamination.
Lily, do you see another way?
I found a working passenger elevator just above. I'm having a hard time.
Well, your own choice is the first.